What's your name?
I'm Beverly.
All right, Beverly. And what do you do?
I'm a primary school teacher.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, good for you. And, yes, and do,
love
the,
it.
Do your pupils know?
Some of them do, and they're quite excited about it, yes.
Right, off you go.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, take out T-C-E-B. Yes! A little respect. Come on now, yes! A little respect. And it's freedom, 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 yeah! Freedom, 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 yeah!
Well, you're not lacking any confidence, are you? Danny?
You need a whole stage to yourself and you are ready to go. I love you, I think you're fantastic.
Thank you very much.
Okay, Louis.
Beverly, yeah, you're a big belter. You know, I don't know if you're a star, though. I think you're like a great backing singer. I don't know if you're a star.
I completely disagree. We've had lots of people who come in and they're like a backing singer.
I don't know what's going to separate it from everybody else.
Beverly, personality.
Here's the good news. The one in the middle hasn't got a clue what he's talking about because, in my opinion, one of the best auditions we've had this season.
Oh, thank you very much.
This show is always looking for someone like you.
Simon, that means a lot. That means a lot to me.
No, I really mean that.
Thank
you. I thought you were terrific.
Thank you very much.
OK, Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Beverly. Three yeses, you're through to the next round.
Simon, the best audition this season.
Loved her.
We haven't had anyone that looks like they could own the stage like Beverly
I agree.
The children are going to be just, Mrs. Trump, and be screaming, and they would just love to see me up there singing, and they would just be so proud.
I like to hear Mrs. Trotman sing.
He's put me through to boot camp.